the show.
This is my 2021 archery bug from North Central Arkansas. We call it the kicker bug, and we first started getting pictures of him in late August. We had two or three game cameras out. We were mainly getting him on one, and probably a week before bow season, he moved to another spot, and we had to find him again. First day of season came around, we got up, got to the stand early, had been getting pictures of him morning to evening. We had high hopes. Got there, saw a small bug, and that's all we saw the whole morning. The next day we went over there and set, saw a doe and a fawn, and that's all we saw for day two. Day three came by, and we had another pretty good buck. We wanted to give another year. It's a buck we call Shrimp. So I passed him up. Before I had to work in the morning, got home that evening, and we saw a buck in the field. We wasn't sure if it was this one or not, but it was a good shooter buck. And I took my climber into a new set, climbed a big pine tree, and the buck never showed up. Just saw three or four does. Turns out we checked the camera the next day. Sure enough, the one day we didn't set in this spot, he showed up. So we didn't. It's kind of disappointing, but. Next morning we got up, tried it again, and I got off work about 2 o'clock that evening. It was raining a little bit. The deer came in early. It was a whole bachelor group of them, and this is one of them. Ended up getting a shot on him and
seven to 45. Once I get my big one.
Did he? I heard the air hit him. He's going down. He went down. He's about to. I know I hit him. I heard the air hit him.
Yes, sir.
I'm shaking. Got to kick a buck down.
We got him, baby.
All right, guys, we just shot this buck down here in the bottom of this holler. I think
kicker buck.
I think he might have died in the bottom of this holler down here. We're about to go see if we can't find him. Y'all stay tuned.
I don't see any bubbles in it. Check any bubbles in it.
Yeah.
Bubbles in that.
He went through there or through here.
See nothing because you're right in the way.
I see him laying up there.
Don't move. He's out
there. Don't be quiet. You sure? You guys head up?
Come here. Oh, his head's down. Look. See his head leaned back?
Yeah, he's dead. Sir. We got him, boys. Alright, Joe, we get to drag him from there to the geo. What an eye. You know,
I think he had his head like folded back.
I can't find him in the camera. There he is, y'all see him? All right, we're gonna walk up here, then we'll fire the video camera back here.
His head's back, like folded.
All right, boys, we made it up the hill. There he is. North of it's Arkansas deer out there, folks. Now we're gonna see if we can't drag him out of this canyon. We're dragging him out, boys. We're headed out with him. Big ol' Arkansas buck. I think the hill was less steep over there. I took the roughest route. This is why I drug that 9-point out.